staff, police officers, and firefighters teamed up today to chase after a chimpanzee on the run. Staff at a zoo in Sendai, northeastern Japan, noticed in the early afternoon that a male chimpanzee named Cha-Cha was missing. The search team found the 1.6-meter-tall ape atop a telephone pole near the zoo. They shot the 24-year-old chimpanzee with a tranquilizer dart and caught him about 2 hours after his escape. Officials are not aware how exactly the chimpanzee made its way out of the zoo.